All right, everybody. It is that time once again. Doug plays Spelunky poorly. Hopefully this time the audio sounds better. And no one's like, why is it all bassy? That shouldn't be a problem. This is my third video. I did a second one, but the audio level sounded terrible because I was using a PlayStation microphone, and for some reason, it sounded like garbage. So let's hope this is better. Oh, yeah, and I kind of changed the name to Doug Plays Spelunky Poorly, if you didn't catch that, instead of Spelunkin' with Doug, because that's already taken. Not by Doug, but you... Stop. You know what I mean. Let's just do this. Let's not even care. Let's just go. All right. You know what? I'm not going that way. Not worth my time. Oh, where do I hate those snails. They're so dumb. I mean, they're not a problem. They just got big dumb bubbles. These tiki dudes, though. You know what's good? When you're gonna start talking about those tiki guys, you know how they look like from Crash Bandicoot, and you die right away. That's usually pretty good. Well, this is stupid. Ugh. Alright. Yeah, so I know there's a secret with that nasty meat sack, right? Like, you get somebody to stand there with you, and you have to wait a certain amount of time to unlock Super Meat Boy. I think that's how it works. If so, that's actually kind of cool. But we don't have time for that right now. Oh. 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 Nope. Yeah, that... Good run. Good run. Solid stuff. Nope. Doing awful. Okay. One of these days I'm going to do like a serious run. We'll beat this game together. Even though I've gotten very close to beating it. It seems like this is my best option here. More water? You know, oh, no, just jump, Spelunky, Spelunky man. Ah! All right. Whew, we did it. Right. I just realized you can't see my hand motions because it's just my face because I moved the camera. Yeah, all right, sure. Sure. Yep. Fuck that snail. I'm gonna take this. Oh, shit, I forgot about that. Why did I do that? That doesn't help me whatsoever. You know, that didn't really help me either. Where was he? Fuck. I'm really shitting this video up. Yep. Fuck you, snail. Again, I just gave a thumbs up, but you can't see it. It's probably weird seeing my floating, illuminated, bearded head. I'm a floating head, huh? That's from Game Chasers, if you didn't know. And if you did know, you're probably really happy I just did that. Doing okay. I notice when I don't talk, which is boring, I do okay. But that's boring. It's like, let's just watch this guy stare at a screen while he plays Spelunky. Oh! Yup. Stupid fucking plant. Ah! Nope. Sorry, Max. I ain't got time for that shit. This bat is gonna be pissing me off. Nope, because bat tech. Holy shit, was that close. Wow, okay. That tiki guy was almost a dick. Fucking Aku Aku. Uku. Yeah, Aku Aku. I'm pretty good. Boom. You know. Man, Crash Bandicoot's really fucking cool. Ah! Watch his slow, painful death. This almost seems like this would be... Fuck you! Oh. Yeah, let's do this. Alright. Yeah, sure. Let's do this. Now just don't get too excited. Because we could get to the third world. We could. We just gotta play cool. Don't be a deuce. A deuce? I meant to say dunce. But then deuce came out. 69 to the double deuce. Okay. My bat tech is on point today. Seriously though, these bats are probably the worst enemy in the game. Probably. Do I want to go down here? It's probably safer if I do that, that's for sure. Okay. That's the exit. Alright, let's take care of this bat first, because he's a prick. Okay. Alright, everyone. Shut up. Hello there, I'm Tunnel Man. I was taking a shortcut, but there are a lot of monsters down there. Next time you see me, can you bring me a shotgun? Now, if I bring him a shotgun, I can start here every time, but I need to kill the shopkeeper. That's tough. That's tough to do and not die. You gotta be well prepared. Okay. That legitimately scared me. So, I've been here a few times, but I'm not 100% familiar with it. That's kind of why I want a shotgun to give to Tunnel Man so I can train this section more. I like him. I like that guy. Look at him. He's alright. Just wants to help out. I like the look of these levels a lot. What is that? Oh! That was a bomb. Let's try one more time. See if we can't kill ourselves a gatekeeper. Gatekeeper? Why do I keep thinking it's a gatekeeper? It's a shopkeeper.
Don't kill the gatekeeper.
That was fucked up. Let's not do that again. I hate that guy's belly button. Yeah, kill yourself, you piece of shit. This is me tapping. I shouldn't do that because it shakes the camera. That's me tapping because I need to find a shopkeeper. I need to kill him. Get out of here, monkey ass! Sucks. That's funny. Okay. Man, I could really use a shopkeeper. There's probably one over there, but I ignored it. Because that's apparently the cool thing to do. Alright. I hear rushing water. Shit. Ah, the King of Toads himself! These frogs. I think they're toads. Well, toads are going on. But I don't see this game being hyper-realistic with their toad tech. Oh, I was hoping he was going to stay there so I could bounce on his stupid head and not hurt myself. She's in a very shitty spot. Oh! Fucking snail. Ah, there was a shopkeeper up there. He's the one that's trapped with the treasure, but... Oh! Cool, the old music. I like this. Oh, got him from behind, because that bat was fucking stupid. Oh, oh! Man, that could have really sucked. Oh, did I just kill her? Shit. Oh, man. Can I make that fall? No. Mainly because I messed that up, but... Alright. Last shot here. This is it. I know, Tunnel Man. I know, dude. I'll try to help you. But not today. I don't like my odds here. One heart. Oh! Oh! Fuck! No! Oh! I want to keep going, but I'm too mad. Fuck! Yeah, nope. I'm too mad. Okay, that was another short episode of Doug Plays Spelunky Poorly. See you next time. Son of a bitch.